Lieutenant, I never thought we'd be teaming up with the Russians.
I bet the Russians are saying the same thing about us. We're almost at the Ukrainian border. All right, let's go in and give it a try.
Yes, sir.
This little button will blow all those stupid soldiers to hell. Stand by for the first attack.
We have four unidentified incoming choppers.
Are those Russian backup troops?
Negative. We haven't received any reports like that.
They're launching their missiles!
Three missiles at 7 o'clock!
What the hell is going on? Oh my God!
Stand by for the second launch. Party time!
Let's go! Move it! Move out! Move out!
Get the ambassador out of here!
Wait! My family is still out there!
Hurry up!
Hurry and get dressed! Now!
Mr. Ambassador, as you can see, you have no choice. And your wife's life means nothing to me.
Mama!
You had better realize this. Understand?
Leave my family alone!
How do you do, Mr. Ambassador? I am Boris Zagorsky, the leader of our little band of terrorists called the Knights of the Apocalypse.
Knights of the Apocalypse? What do you want?
I am planning to use this train to obtain funds for our activities.
What are you talking about? You're going to pay for this.
Be quiet and listen. I'm in charge here.
Papa!
No, Mr. Ambassador, you are mistaken. It is your government that is going to pay $20 billion. And I brought this little toy with me to convince you. Attention, French government. We, the Knights of the Apocalypse, are now approaching your border.
This is Lieutenant Jack Morton. The train has been taken over by terrorists in a sudden attack.
We're aware of that. Lieutenant Morton, the circuit you're using now is connected to the UN International Counterterrorism Organization.
I am the commander of that organization's headquarters. Is that clear? How many of your units survived the attack?
None! Only me.
Here's the plan. As it stands now, the Blue Harvest has been captured by an armed terrorist group called the Knights of the Apocalypse.
They're demanding $20 billion and safe rail passage to France as ransom for the French ambassador. I'm dispatching a rescue team now. Lieutenant Morton, you will be under UN command. The French ambassador and his family are being held hostage. You are to make sure they're safe until the rescue team arrives.
Report immediately when you've accomplished this.
Roger!
The terrorist might intercept our transmissions. Limit your radio use to emergency rescue requests.
Any questions?
How do we get in the train?
There's a hatch on the roof of car 11.
Roger!
Jack, stay alert.
We'll be right back. Move! Don't move.
Ambassador, are you all right?
I think so. Who are you?
Lieutenant Jack Morton of NATO, sir. I was sent here to rescue you.
Oh, thank God. They took my family away. My wife and daughter.
Do you know where they took them?
The terrorists were talking about taking them and one SP to the rear car.
And who are you?
My name is Mason. I'm the ambassador's secretary. I've also been in the military and SP service.
I see. Mr. Ambassador, a rescue team is coming, but I'll try to rescue your family myself. Ambassador and Mr. Mason, you'd better stay right here and wait until you hear from me.
Oh!